Assalamu alaikum ji, my name is Usman Wahid. I'm a country manager looking after sales and operations for Sungrow Power. Well, Sungrow Power is a leading brand. Well, we have more than 700 megawatt of installations all across Pakistan. We have provided like solutions to all the big utility scale projects all across Pakistan. That includes Qadi Azam solar power plants, all the cement industry that have gone to solar are being running on our products. And with reference to the residential and SME market, we have a complete fleet of products that start from 5, 10, 15, 20 kilowatt on-grid inverters, then 33, 15, 110 for C&I, commercial and industrial market, and 250 kilowatt string inverters and central inverters that start from 1 megawatt and it goes up till 6 megawatt. Again, we are not just an inverter company, we have multiple things on our belt. Like, we are one of the biggest names globally when it comes to BESS, battery energy storage systems, which are industrial storage systems. Floating PV is another one where we excel and where we have more than 40% of the global market share. Apart from that, the third one where we excel is the EV charging stations, which we are planning to launch it in the first quarter of next year. Well, as far as our services are concerned, like, as we have installed more than 700 megawatt all across Pakistan, and we are providing replacement warranties on all the string inverters and component replacement warranties on the central inverters all across Pakistan. We have our service centers, and if something happens to an inverter, we do an RC, a root cause analysis, and if there is a requirement of replacing the inverter, we do it at site with the quickest turnaround time. I guess that's the brief.
Well, I
can give you my card and you can place my email address on that card. Well, it's usman.wahid@sungrowpower.com. Apart from that, I can share my mobile number as well. You can run it on your channel. You can always WhatsApp me or call me whenever I am not in a meeting, so there's no chance that I won't get it.